At SAIC, there are three registration periods every semester: advanced registration, open registration, and the add drop period. During advanced registration, each student is assigned an individual enrollment appointment time in self-service, which is the earliest time the portal will allow you to start enrolling for classes. The order of these times is determined based on the number of credits you've completed. So seniors go first, then juniors, sophomores, first years. Next, we move into open registration. This is the time period where self-service stays open for students to continue to add or drop classes and adjust their schedule. Lastly, the add drop period is the first 2 weeks of the term where students can still make final adjustments to their schedule without financial penalty. However, because classes have officially started by then, the absence policy would be in effect. So how do you find your assigned enrollment appointment time? Within Manage My Classes, select the last tab on the left-hand side that says Enrollment Dates. Choose the correct term, and you should see the exact date and time when your enrollment appointment begins. Additionally, you'll also see when open registration starts and the maximum amount of credits you're able to enroll or waitlist in during both registration periods.